Hey, how's it going, everybody? My name is Cody, and welcome to Split Screen. So, if you keep up with this channel at all, then you would know that McFarlane Toys has partnered with Bungie to bring us some really awesome Destiny action figures. Now, I made a video on that earlier in the week, and we got to see, you know, a Hunter, a Titan, and a Warlock, but we also knew some other figures were coming, but today I got my first peek at the brand new Gjallarhorn replica that is going to be available from McFarlane Toys, and I'm going to throw it up on screen now. This thing looks massive, and as far as I can tell, it looks like it's going to retail for $49.99 US dollars. Now, that may be $149.99, but either way, you know, you still could have your very own Gjallarhorn, which is to scale, and it would be a great addition to your office, to your bedroom, or if you're just a collector like me and you like sort of cool stuff like this. I'm gonna pick this up, I'm gonna make a video on it, let you guys check it out, but you guys let me know what you think down in the comments below. Do you think this thing looks pretty awesome, or are you not really that stoked about the upcoming Destiny toy line? Anyways, I'm gonna take off, but before I leave, I wanna let you guys know I will be doing a video next week breaking down Destiny's Crucible PvP meta in its entirety. Considering that they made some pretty drastic changes to how primaries work and to how special ammo works, I'm gonna let you guys know what the most effective weapons are in the Crucible and hopefully bring you guys some solid numbers early next week. But with that out of the way, I'm gonna get out of here. Thank you guys for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, please be sure to hit that thumbs up button. And if you're new to Split Screen, make sure to subscribe for the latest gaming news, reviews, guides, and entertainment. Thank you guys so much. My name is Cody, and you have an awesome day.